Shukla, Honorable Government Department, Dr. Pandey sir, equally respected Mr. B.K. Tiwari sir, and equally respected Dr. Tripathi sir, and my loving students. The topic as you are just watching on the board concept of beauty in English literature. First of all, I would like to congratulate the department for organizing this kind of nice seminar. Thank you very much. And we are fortunate that we are going to speak in the presence of other principals and the
department.
Dear students, beauty in English literature. This can be in the form of a topic in the seminar, be a new for you. But so far as my memory and my concern, I am just remembering that when I was a student of this college in the English department, a seminar was organized, and I would like to remind Honorable Pandey sir that the topic of that seminar was also the concept of beauty in English. And when Pandey sir has suggested me to suggest you the topic, this topic actually has become immortal in my mind. That's why the first of all this topic came in my mind and I have suggested you. And if I have been called on the dais, why not express my personal views that I have just presented my paper in that seminar on concept of beauty in English literature. Then I am fortunate that Honorable Head of Department, Pandey sir, has given me an opportunity to work on beauty under him in PhD. And I have been given the topic, Rabindranath Tagore's Quest for Beauty in English Literature. So much attached I am to this topic. And as Tripathi sir has just indicated that I have written several international research papers. And almost 6 to 10 research papers I have published, and all are on beauty. I am fortunate that one has been said by Amgar Pandey sir, another by Honorable V.K. Tiwari sir, and another by Dr. Tripathi sir. Students. And Pitul sahab had just started saying that this is the first program we have just revived. And as Pitul sahab has said, this is the relation RRPG College in Department. Honorable Pitul sahab, this English department is the bone marrow. There is a word in biology, bone marrow. This is the bone marrow of this college. And as Honorable Pandey sir is there with you, Honorable Tiwari sir is there, Tripathi sir is there, and I assure you that I am also with you, and I will try, along with my department, in the leadership of our head of department, I would like to, and I will assure you that I will uplift this department and RRPG College as well. As sir, you have told me that अभी तो शुरुआत अब आपने पहली बार जगे हैं. This word is pinching again and again in my mind. That's right. My department always active in these kinds of program. Unfortunately, this is the first time when you have been called in this manner. And I would like to say a single line in this regard. कि सुबह दिए हैं तो कभी शाम दिए हैं. मैंने तेरी चाहत को कई नाम दिए हैं और मैं खाने की बुनियाद मेरे दम से है लेकिन ऑनरेबल पिंपल साहब मैं खाने की बुनियाद मेरे दम से है लेकिन साकी ने हमें टूटे हुए जाम दिए और यह दिन मैं स्टूडेंट ऑनरेबल पिंपल सर ऑनरेबल पांडे सर और फैकल्टी मेंबर्स द रियलिटी इज दिस जिनके जस की खुशबू फैली सकल विश्व उपवन में जिनके पद चिन्हों पर चलकर सफल हो सके जीवन में, धन्य जन्म है, धन्य कर्म है जिनका वसुन भरा पर, कैसे बताएं कितनी श्रद्धा उन चरणों की स्मरण में, कैसे बताएं कितनी श्रद्धा उन चरणों में। The concept of beauty, students, there is a writer C.M. Jodh, he is a modern philosopher. And there is a movement in English literature, aestheticism. So the concept of beauty, if I watch from several writers, from C.M. Jodh to present today as in the literature, honorable Tripathi sir has suggested about the wasteland. So different men have given here different opinions. And Pandey sir has said that this is a matter of our own perception, what kind of perception and what kind of vision I have in our eyes. According to that, we watch that. But if I personally say, if my opinion is concerned, and by the blessings of Honorable Pandey sir, I have worked on beauty, in a single line we can say, beauty is that on what we are watching and we don't get tired of. That is beauty.
Yes.
If we don't get tired of watching anything, that is beauty. Yes. And we can exemplify in this sense the example of mother. Your mother is beautiful today for you. After 10 years, you will not say that I am tired of my mother. After 80 years, when your mother is on bed, and in your community, in your family even, people are just expecting that when she will depart, even then you have the same kind of thing that my mother is beautiful. You don't get tired of. That is the matter of beauty. And again, we come with that same concept that will be transient, means that never changes. Students, it means if we are watching and we are not getting tired, it can be everywhere. And I was a student, I was studying on our Pandey sir, and even today we have thirst. I was recording his lecture, I was just presenting himself on the dais. We don't get tired of even more and more. That is the matter of beauty, and that is the beauty of his teaching. The beauty can be anywhere. You can watch that beauty. Students, our principal sahab, when he has started the program, told about Gandhiji. Our principal sahab, without Gandhiji, no literature can be possible, especially in India. By the blessings of Honorable Pandey sir, in BA third year, the syllabus has been reached. And trail of green blazer is there. There is a very nice story. The trail of green blazer, the Gandhian spirit is there. In English literature, in that proportion when I was teaching there, so I have found that Gandhi is there in that story. That is the part of English literature. When I was teaching Mulkaraj Anand, so we have found Gandhian spirit directly there.
Yes, sir.
When I was teaching in Hindi literature, sorry to say, not Hindi literature, Bengali literature in the form of Indian English literature, Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes, sir.
So I have found same kind of Gandhian spirit in that.
Yes, sir.
So I have a lot to say, but time limitations. I would like to thank you.